Mark Andrews is ready for takeoff. This guy is one of the best half guards we've ever seen.
And Andrews is certainly a testament to how speed and aerial agility can make up the difference for a smaller competitor.
He practically earned his pilot's license with the amount of flight time he's logged in the ring.
Have you seen his moveset? I might go so far as to upgrade him from pilot to astronaut.
And the good news is that he appears to be...
These guys are just seeing red right now.
What's up?
Running Bulldog.
Okay, guys. Here we go. These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
In control, and it's a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook. Stomping away.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Evading possible disaster there.
Nice head kick. Great elevation. He's getting a little battered now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Nasty impact.
He's going for it all.
All the way from the top rope. 450. Nailed it.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it looked like he had him ready to tap.
Ooh, what impact.
He just cannot be caught.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
We have every bit of that victory right now. I could watch them go out.
Of what Eric Young is capable of on the big stage. He's a master manipulator. He has been able to control some of the... This is what they call pay-per-view. Because you need to pay to see this man in action.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Lived up to its billing and then some.
That was a big win for him right there.